How to unlink your YouTube channel from Google Ads account. In this video, I'm gonna show you how you can disconnect your YouTube channel from Google Ads. So let's begin the tutorial. First of all, open up any browser on your smartphone, tablet, laptop, or desktop and go over to official website of Google Ads, ads.google.com. And make sure you are signed into the Google account that contain your Google Ads account. Once you signed into your Google account, here click on sign in, left to start now. And you will be automatically signed in to your Google Ads account. Now here in your Google Ads account's dashboard, click on admin at the bottom left section. And there we have linked accounts option. So from here, click on linked accounts. And here you can find all the accounts and products that you have linked to your Google Ads account. Now here as you can see, I have linked one of my YouTube channel to my Google Ads account. And it is showing at the top under your linked accounts and products section. So now here in order to disconnect or unlink your YouTube channel, click on manage unlink straight right to YouTube. And there it is one of my channel, it has 448 subscribers and 21 videos in it. And in this section, at the very right, under action, we have this unlink option. So in order to unlink the YouTube channel from Google Ads, let's click on unlink. So if you unlink the channel, you will lose permissions and you will need to resend a linking request to the channel owner. And also unlinking the YouTube channel might affect your serving campaigns that use the channel's remarketing list. So bear this in mind. Now to unlink your YouTube channel from Google Ads account, here click on yes, unlink. And there it is, as you can see, I have successfully unlinked my YouTube channel from this Google Ads account. And that's pretty much it is, that's how you can unlink your YouTube channel from Google Ads. And if you found this video helpful, then do me a big favor by hitting that like and subscribe button. And if you want to permanently delete your Google Ads account, then watch this video and I will see you there.